3:30 p.m. Eastern time game, Nebraska heading to Wisconsin. Look, Nebraska got an off week last week. Everybody, you know, they decided they're going to keep Scott Frost. What are we going to see out of, you know, the Cornhuskers this week heading to Wisconsin? Wisconsin is a 9-point favorite, total of 42. And look, the Badgers, 5-0 against the spread in their last five against the Big Ten. At these advanced numbers for them, they are unfreaking believable. Their EPA per play margin on defense is number one in the country. If you go just from week five after they played Michigan all the way through, Wisconsin has better defensive numbers than Georgia. Their defense is unbelievable, and they're not putting Graham Mertz in a position to fail. Like, I love the adjustments that they have made to their offense. They realize they can't do some of the stuff that they were doing at the very beginning of the season because they're not equipped to do that. They swapped it around, and now they're on an absolute tear. Adrian Martinez against this defense is going to be something to watch out for. The Nebraska defense, I do think, is pretty good. I still trust Wisconsin to be able to run the ball on them. You look at these two teams, I really think that Wisconsin is going to be able to boat race them a little bit here. My number on this was actually Wisconsin minus 14. It's at 9. Like, I'm going to take the Badgers.
Yeah, you say boat race. I'm going to say ragdoll them. I think they're just going to physically shake them until they don't want to play anymore. It's just one of those things where one team, I think, is bigger and stronger than the other, and so big and so strong that they can kind of physically impose their will however they want.
Yeah, that's the same way that I see this going. That's the same way that I see it going. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.